We've lost the big two, five remaining in the A-final of the men's 100 meters. The schoolboy, Courtney, is going well. They're going to chase him down to the line. It will be close. Brendan Rodney coming through late, and he might have gotten in Rodney. Plus 1.2 meters per second, the wind.